Erdal Şimşek, who is a writer at Pro-Akp newspaper Milat and a program producer in state channel TRT, is arrested over allegations of fraud. A group of people, including Erdal Şimşek, are arrested by the court over defrauding people, introducing themselves as Turkish intelligence agents.